my god, King of the Mountain? Yes! Whoa, look at all this! It's a Gjallarhorn!
Wow, look at that baby. Oh, dear god. Get that porn off stream. Let's go like this. Modalite. Hell yeah. This is close. Oh, dude, it gave me something good. 337. We're already leveling up. Let's go. That's 335. Wow. Nicely done, Guardian. Down and out. Garbo. Oh, 337. Guys, it has begun. My leveling up experience has begun. Eon Tracer Hood. 336. Let's go.
What do you need?
That ass. End of the Crucible and take glory. Yes, supremacy. Thank you very much. Is his
glory. Whoa, look at this stuff. Look at this Crucible ghost shell. Lit.
That looks cool. I like it. Rank 3 helmet. Yep, yep. Okay, great.
Hivebane.
Holy impact, Batman. This is a hard-ass hitting sniper rifle. This thing hits the booty. It's exactly like Black Spindle. There's a lot of emblems to get from Wrath of the Machine. That looks so cool. The Siva emblem. I like it. Ooh. That's freaking sexy. That's sexy too. What? That raid ship looks incredible. That is weird, out of place, and awesome all at the same time.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future.
Kill the wolves. Yolder. Yo, this Siva's crazy. Oh no, she's been infected.
Legend.
I got goosebumps right now.
No one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths.
Damn.
That was something you had to be there for. To witness. To remember. To know even heroes can die. And survival is not always a victory. Now I am the lone sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
That was wild.
The House of Devils is back.
Man.
And they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally.
Mm.
Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
Felwinter's Peak, baby.
A group of Fallen has captured Felwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain.
Got it.
Whoa, this hasn't been activated for more than 400 years.
Whoa. Whoa now. It's not restricted, huh? All right then.
Sort of reception. It might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
Oh, we can do this.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
This is cool. Having like a moving gondola.
I don't think I like this little metal box anymore.
Jeez. I think that's our exit.
We can't take another hit like that. Jump!
Jump!
I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
Good question,
this
Ghost.
Place and its secrets are my responsibility. We cannot afford even one to claim Ooh. What lies on that mountain.
Look at this. It's like in the cinematic. This is beautiful. Super beautiful. Like, I want to explore, but at the same time, I want to become an Iron Lord, you know? What the hell is that?
Be careful. You're picking something up nearby.
Yeah, what in the hell is that? Green Engram Hype, let's go.
Serenade. Sepix Prime. It's supposed to be dead.
Yeah.
And there's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Yo, that is really cool.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepix Guardian. Kill it now.
Where's Sepix?
If that's what I think it is, the temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens.
Yo, look at these doors. The iron doors. Oh, it's the bridge. Oh, Sepix. Sepix, you at Felwinter's Peak?
Do not let Sepix enter that temple.
Sepix, get out of here. How do I take down the shield? Oh, there we go. Where are you going, Sepix?
is approaching your coordinates.
Sweet. Reinforcements, bad epics, right? Uh-oh. That was bad.
The high ground, Guardian. Use it.
Freaking need to kill Sepix. There we go. Bye, Sepix. Guys get kicked. Like, no!
All this trouble to break into an old temple?
Damn right. Of course, Saladin's badass.
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area is clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian.
Well done.
The temple is secure. Now we can...
Freaking back.
Shiro, get a lock on.
I just picked up... Wait. Multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian, go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about Siva, but I can't find a reference to Siva in the Vanguard database.
That's because I went to great lengths to lock it away. The records are in the Iron Temple.
Okay, but if the Fallen already know about Siva, then shouldn't we?
What you need to do now is track Sepix. If we find him, we will know the extent of the corruption.
The choir. The choir is so cool.
Okay, I don't know which scares me more. The giant catch, or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian, it's Shiro. You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
Okay.
Getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible.
It's cool, it's all redesigned with like sensory.
Can we use that to tell how far this occupation extends?
The Fallen are irrelevant, Shiro. The only thing that matters now is finding Sepix.
Part of me wants a ghost hunt, but like, I don't want to spend too much time in one area. He's behind me. What you doing, buddy? Booties. Back to year one memories right here.
What is that pattern over there? Can we take a closer look?
Yeah, this is the Siva ghost.
I'm picking up some strange readings. It's like what was on Sepix, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say this stuff is consuming everything around it.
That is Siva. With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory.
In theory.
Hive?
This looks so cool.
The Hive tend to keep to the dark. Something
well done.
Is driving them into the open.
Out of my way, dude. I'm like scoping on the wizard. Please. Ooh, the Iron Gallowing. Let's go. That's my first time busting out the Iron Gallowing, guys. I'm officially excited.
I just lost all readings from the sensor grid. There's a monitoring station near your location. Hook into it and try to get the grid back online.
No problem.
supposed to... Okay, I killed that. Yo. What are you doing? These robots that are made to like cut things. It's like, stop cutting things, robots. Can you actually shoot the SIVA? No. See, the shooting the SIVA doesn't do anything. Good to know. Terminal. Hack it. Did I get the Gallowing straight away? Yeah, it was in the Postmaster.
There's not enough left of the sensor grid to fix. Wait. We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these Fallen are up to?
Maybe.
Do it.
SIVA! Oh, it's SIVA enemies! Let's go!
These Fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sepix.
They got extends.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
There's more of these machines.
Oh, I see.
Inside.
If you kill those guys with a headshot, they have like that thing coming at you. Got it. Okay. So I'm gonna test it. Okay, or cannot get a headshot on that guy. Whoa, what the hell? Calm down. Well, this captain's got a void shield. Okay, he didn't do... Alright. Ah, so the dregs. If you pop the dregs, there's like some sort of super bomb. I think specifically the dregs, though. Or not? I have no idea. Yikes. Not the floaty headshot thingy. Come back here. That effect, though, that was cool. Very cool. Love Nemesis, nice. I need to get that.
Got everything I could out of the sensor logs.
Speak nice to Lord Saladin at the Iron Temple.
But we still have to deal with Sepix.
Nice jab.
We no longer need the Servitor, Shiro. I've seen enough to know the Fallen have restarted production of SIVA. Guardian. We've established a base at the Iron Temple. Join us here.
Okay, we're going to the Iron Temple, guys.
Guardian, my fellow Iron Lords died fighting to keep SIVA contained. Since that day, I have kept watch for its return, for the day we'd be required once again.
Got it, Saladin.
Long ago, the flames on this mountaintop stood as a symbol to humankind that the Iron Lords would protect them. If the need has arisen again, I think you should be the one to relight those fires.
Dead ghost right here. The Dark Age 3. Thanks, ghost.
The Iron Lords believed we could contain SIVA by destroying the chamber where it was produced. These Fallen must have restarted the process. We need to get back into the chamber and cut off the flow of SIVA at the source.
Do it.
I think we need to focus on what we know. The Fallen have occupied a military bunker in the Plague Lands. We won't get any reinforcements in that area until the Fallen's artillery is taken out.
The Fallen are a symptom. SIVA is the disease.
Well said, Saladin. So cool, the music.
All right. Vanguard reinforcements are standing by. But until those guns are down, they can't leave the hangar. I need you to shut them down. Guardian, there's a dead vandal near you. Can you give me a scan?
Dead vandal. Yo, look at this dead vandal.
He's fallen, basically.
I think this is number three. Mission number three.
Weapons have been modified. Cybernetic enhancements.
Most fallen houses have a sect dedicated to this sort of thing. They're called splicers. They're like body hackers, bioengineers.
Oh, it is worse than I feared. The splicers are not only using SIVA to transform this place. They are using its technology to transform themselves.
Very bad.
The Fallen have done some remodeling.
They're taking remodel. The metal for something big. Hope they're not using it to toughen up those gun emplacements.
This is really cool. What in the
I've
hell?
I've never seen the Fallen do anything on this scale before. I'm calling for more reinforcements.
No.
You said yourself, reinforcements.
Oh, I see. You can just shoot it down.
Until the guns are down.
Oh, you shoot it twice. Nice.
Besides, they will not be prepared for what they'll find.
That does like a thing too. It moves away. I don't know exactly who, or like, I don't know if there's a thing that says this guy is going to for sure going to pop his head. I don't know. The art design's great. Rip PVE for complete Rise of
Was technology.
Five Trials
it's,
passage.
It's like something
really, Reese? Wow.
Out of control.
These devil splicers are using SIVA, but they cannot control it. They are like children with a new toy.
I don't know of any toys that eat Russian industrial complexes.
Damn, son. Feels like my input's getting sticky.
Those guns
Weird.
Were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen...
It's not the Fallen.
Maybe it's not, but the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out
it's
here.
It's not the
if
Fallen,
Vanguard
man.
Wants them taken down, we take them down.
Detecting a high concentration of SIVA shielding the gun emplacements.
Even SIVA-enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
Yeah.
Right. Destroy the familiar generators and then take down Shiro's zombie guns.
Mm-hmm. What the hell is that? It's like SIVA blockage. Cluster.
Shield power levels are dropping.
No. Those don't hit very hard. Oh, I see a cluster right there.
Shield is collapsing. You should be clear.
Should be clear. All
guns
right.
are upstairs. Take them out. If I didn't know better, I'd say the splicers were creating a beachhead. Something of this scale could be used against the city.
So, those destroyed guns? SIVA undestroyed them.
Undestroyed?
Look for a central Siva node inside those emplacements. Destroy that, and it will break the Ballin's hold on the gun.
Siva done, get wrecked.
Get ready. Fallen are sending in reinforcements.
The hell is being shot at? This mission is amazing. It is amazing. The art design in this game, or this expansion, is amazing. Oh my goodness, okay then. Bye-bye.
Keep it going. Air support is standing by, but they can't do much while those guns are still up.
No problem, I got you. Where's the other one? Oh, it's over here. Okay. Not dead? One took a little extra beef.
Great job. Hawks are inbound. Just hold the area until they get there.
No problem.
Shiro, I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Whoa! Siva tank. Siva tank is lit. Damn. The Siva tank got destroyed by this. Holy crap. Got it.
Centuries passed and I have learned nothing.
Nothing.
Shiro, can your forces secure that area?
Hey, Dragon's Wrath. Doing
we'll
good,
do
man.
Best. Try. I need the Guardian to return to the temple. If we are to avoid the mistakes which led us here, she and I must speak about the fall of the Iron Lords.
Yeah.
Iron Temple.
This may not make sense to you, but it took your fight to remind me that immortality is not the same as invincibility.
I don't understand.
It's Alden's ghost.
When the ghosts first found us, those who were chosen were blessed with power, but not wisdom. The Iron Lords came together in search of a solution to mankind's struggles. Instead, we found Siva.
Siva.
We dreamt of using Siva to build starships, colonies. We would become what the Traveler always believed we could be.
But something happened.
Siva had been lost to time. When Temur tracked it to the Cosmodrome, we thought our quest was finally over. Siva would be ours for the taking. Rasputin responded. More than 100 Iron Lords entered the Plague Lands.
100? Holy crap.
Only 9 reached the Replication Chamber. But since we were chosen by the Traveler and our cause was just, we were certain the day would be ours. Until Siva took control. It infected our weapons, our armor. The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yoldur sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let Siva escape. The battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using SIVA in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about SIVA than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered SIVA yet. This is all still new to them.
Revelations.
See Tyra. She studied SIVA's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look.
On it. This is good. Good way of storytelling. I like what they're doing.